Newsroom premiered last night. Is this true? This is the last season of the Newsroom.
Yeah, it's done. We're history.
That's
yeah,
it. It's over. Yeah. But you said this is the best season.
I think so. I mean, Aaron really attacked it. Like, if we're going to go out, let's make it our best one.
And Aaron Sorkin is a just...
Yeah, Aaron Sorkin. We really threw everything we had at it. And, you know, it's kind of like Ted Williams, you know, in the Red Sox. Yeah. When he hit a home run in his last at-bat, at least that's what we're trying to do. Then he hit the dugout, just kept on, and he went home.
Just
that was it.
Going. That was the end of it.
That's what we're trying to do.
Yeah, well, I think it will. You'll succeed, because it was a good episode. Now, but you're also on... You're still playing music, right? And you're doing music?
I do a lot of that, yeah. I play with my son's band. The Ben Daniels Band. We
How
go out
cool
on
is
tour.
That?
It's just a life what highlight.
Father,
you know?
Son bonding.
To have kids in their 20s that still want to even talk to you is just.
That's a different
test. Let alone.
You jam out. Yeah. You got to tell me about this one. The Big Bay Shuffle. I want to hear about this story because it's a fun story. You went touring all around Michigan or where?
All over Michigan. And I have been married for. Oh, God, there's a number. 36 years, maybe.
Wow.
Maybe 35. I don't even know. Thank you so much. She's a saint. Anyway, for our wedding reception, I wrote a song called The Big Bay Shuffle based on a little town in the Upper Peninsula where Kathleen is from. Big Bay, there's really nothing. They have a hunting camp there. There's really nothing there except the Lumberjack Tavern, which is a bar. For those of you who are professional drinkers, make the pilgrimage.
Really?
These people know what the hell they're doing.
Really?
36 years ago, we walked in. She goes, and this is the bar that my family's been going to for decades. And I'm going, oh, well, that's...
What time of day is it?
It's 11 in the morning on a Tuesday. we were already late to the party. So...
There are 30 people in there?
Yes. There were these two women, each of them holding two beers, over by the jukebox, listening to Engelbert Humperdinck doing this.
Yeah.
I said, what the hell are they doing? She goes, they're doing the Big Bay Shuffle. I said, oh, really? Why aren't their feet moving? That's so they don't fall down.
That's the move?
So that's the move. So every gig I do, I tell the story and I get the audience up and the whole, everywhere
you go.
The whole audience gets up. The whole audience gets up.
They're doing it right now, everyone.
The whole
crowd is doing it right now.
The whole, and does the Big Bang Shuffle.
Dude, that's pretty good.
Right.
This is the biggest shuffle right here. I like it.
Right.
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, thanks, guys. The Big Bay Shuffle! The Big Bay Shuffle!
Nicely done.
JeffDaniels.com, get Big Bay Shuffle. And then just, we start doing that at ball games and stuff. I would do that. Absolutely.
I played Birdland, Jazz Club,
absolutely.
Charlie Parker.
Yes.
I even got those people up.
They were doing it.
They didn't want to get up. New York City, I am not getting up.
Yeah. Big Bay. And they went up and
they got up.